Princeton and Kennendale. In the second half, Kennendale is up 2-0 when sophomore Alondra almost sets up for a corner kick.
Alondra almost taking this is just a sophomore looking for the Olympic goal, and she finds it. That one off the back post, and Alondra almost with the spectacular Olympic goal.